Happy birthday, Super Mario! Hello everyone, and welcome to my current playthrough of Super Mario.
Okay.
I'm choosing a new save file just for the purposes of the video, because I've got another save file that I'm using already.
Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Anyway, on the day that I recorded this, which was the 13th of September, it was Mario's birthday. Whoop! Seriously. It's hard to believe Mario's 30. Seriously. Okay, so the reason I've been playing Mario Maker, I am in absolute love with that game. It's just so brilliant. So brilliant. Of course, at the same time I'm recording this and probably a few other series, I'm uploading a video for the Super Amiibo training. So stay tuned for that. I don't know when that'll be coming, when I get all the footage recorded and sorted out. Starring my Yarn Yoshi and... Okay. And my little new amiibo of Classic Mario. Yeah, I forked out for the big pack. Seriously, it was the t-shirt that sold the deal for me. I was gonna get the amiibo anyway. Oh no, I'm not gonna start singing the Brentel Floss song! Oh man. I heard that Super Mario 64 Chaos Edition is meant to be good. Didn't think about a game or two to play for on it. I don't think I'd have the patience to play that though. Yeah, if I should, then drop me a line in the comments. Should I have a go at this Chaos Edition? See how bad it really is? I'm singing it again, aren't I? Can't help it. Shortcut. Yeah, shortcut. Yeehaw! Hello, King Bob-omb. Yep. Fair enough. No, do not throw me! So yeah, I've already made some levels for some Super Mario Maker. Three of them to be exact, so I think I'll put them in the links below for this video, the Mario video, and that'd be awesome. So if you've got the Super Mario Maker, then check them out. I really want to become quite a good designer for the game. Here we go! Then continue! Yeah! Okay. Makes me laugh though. Oh, the princess's room. Isn't this where there's that hidden slide? Oh, please never do the hidden slide. I love the music, the slide music. Please, please, yeah. This one? No. Is it the other one? Yeah! Oh man. I also love how they use this music in Super Mario 3D World for the that dinosaur riding bit. I love that. Oh, I didn't even touch the sides, like a boss. Can't help it. So that music is just so good.
Here we go!
Yeah! Alright, and now to go to this one. My personal favourite Super Mario 64 level. Oh, there's so many good ones. My favourite's actually Cool Cool Mountain.
Hego.
Okay. Okay, let's get to the top. Oh, that's a shortcut. Head gently around the piranha plant. Up high, little piranha plant. Okay, got that. Okay, you can blame me that my singing is terrible. Wasn't great, I admit. Just ignore him, because we don't need him. Or him. Oh, come on. Oh, that was me not paying attention. Hello, Mr. Big Womp thingy. Where's my character went? Oh. Oh, okay. Let's try it on my controller. Yeah. Got it. Ha ha ha. I won't grovel, I grovel. Very funny. Yeah.
Here we go!
Yeah, because I'm awesome. Alright, I think I'm going to call it here for this one. Tell me if you want this to be a full series. Which I'd love to. I just thought I'd do it today since it was Mario's 30th birthday today. I'm hopefully gonna upload it the same day that it is Mario's birthday. Anyway, this is Feenixfire90. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Signing off.